Let's kick ass. Well, no, why are the ones in blue and red? Are they any significance or?
Probably.
Isn't this with the weekends?
Ain't too much. Please don't shake.
And then he barfs.
Also,
you always need our test. What's your study and secret?
I go to a few diners, like I could once on Central Street.
This is really freaking me out that everyone doesn't have eyes.
Plenty of book spaces, plus you get an order of food if you get hungry, which is cool.
Makes sense, having nutrition handy and all makes it easier to study.
Okay, no more food talk.
Please don't throw up, Morgana.
You'll be doing it all over my book.
Well, then I actually have an excuse.
Oh, I guess we have the same train transfer. Oopsies. I guess I will be cutting to the chase, but I wonder if we'll be okay going to that this base. Why don't we go to the palace today?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Alright, I'll be waiting for you at the hideout after school. We can't let that bastard keep doing as he pleases. Oh. That's a promise, okay? Don't flank on me.
What, flake?
Flack.
That was flake.
Alright, flake, whatever.
Well, it's with an E. Yeah. No one says flack.
Yeah, I think. I don't know. I never said
flack. We're on fleek.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to smack you. At the hideout. Okay, let's head back.
This shit is wiggity 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 whack.
It doesn't look like this rain is going to light up.
Alright, infiltrate the palace. The good news is we can teleport.
You want to still keep going, or do you think we've done enough?
We're so close.
It's 1:43.
I know, but we...
Alright.
Before we do anything... Quick travel!
Okay.
Time to go. Now I'm sounding like Sub-Zero. Mm-hmm. What would you say is like the difference between Sub-Zero and Sub-Zero's thing is
more? Sub-Zero speaks in a more
New Yorker
compared to, well, he definitely speaks in a less broken accent.
Right.
Hello, what's this?
Nothing. This is suspicious though. Ooh! I think we might be getting somewhere.
Hold on, Joker!
Wait, what?
This place is huge. And found no god, nothing suspicious. Treasure's up ahead, right? We don't got a choice but to keep going. I guess that's true, but we need to make sure we're ready for whatever might be ahead. Please, Joker.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, so let's just...
Oh, I see.
Wait, is that the gym?
Of course, the gym would be the most...
Yeah. Oh, at least he's out of pants.
I get it. The gym's some kind of holy place for him. He's a god there.
At least he's wearing pants.
I can't believe he'd think like that, especially after the way to the Shio.
God, that bastard makes me so freaking sick. Just you wait, Kamoshida.
So you're the ones who tamper with the library. It seems my time waiting here is pretty off. Just as that ape there said, this place is a holy ground for our great King Kamoshida. It is preposterous for miscreants like yourselves to come waltzing in like this. Whoa!
Shit.
You'll pay for foolishly defying King Kamoshida with your lives.
I know this will happen, but we don't have a choice. Let's take it down!
So, this is a tougher boss. Or mid-boss, I would say.
Are you just by your...
Oh, I thought for a second you were by yourself.
Not good. Look, he's trying to do something. Former, he's a guard. You think you're in danger.
Right, but we already done guard, so... time, so I mean, you know what to do. So I guess everyone's guarding?
Yep.
Everyone guards!
Everybody guards now!
How do you do, motherfucker? I do. You got
to hit more. Resistance to lightning. Right.
It's resistant to fire. So lightning and fire will not do anything. You got to guard again.
Let's try ice.
But, you know. Ow! Snapping my neck won't bring your wife down. And he also resists the ice. So what is he not resisting to? Let's try. Okay, so he's gone now. Whatever that was. What did that miss? Charge!
Maybe we can finish him off quick.
Yeah, you probably could just finish him off. Yeah, you did.
Boom!
Yeah! Baba da boobies! Ah, cool. New skill! Captain Kidd.
Headbutt.
Do a headbutt. Zoro can do a
media.
Media. So you have 8 skills you can do.
Yep.
Then I guess you can change them like Pokemon.
Yep.
Didn't realize those things could be that tough.
Yeah, it looks like he's making an uncertain effort to stop us now. Joker, I've helped you learn a few different things so far, but there's no more time for lessons. I'll compile some info you need to make sure to know for battle, so be sure to take a look later.
Okay, so it's just...
Toy menu.
Alright.
Shit.
Ah, God!
Hi.
Crap! More of them! What should we do?
No. Treasure assembly up ahead. Has to be a patch or someone. Look around here, Joker.
Whew! I will rip your mask off and fuck you. And skull fuck you.
Why would you say that? Just... No! No!
No.
No, no, no!
Why, you don't like Gang Skullfuck?
No! Reach for the sky!
So he's irritable. He has irritable bowels.
My cat has irritable bowels.
Oh, I'm sorry. Which one?
Lemmier Power.
Oh, so the cat's name is Lemmier Power. Okay. So what are you trying to do for irritable people? Try to be nice?
You have to be serious.
Oh. What do you usually eat? Okay, good.
Yes!
Yay! Now we have the brutal cavalry men. Bear.
This will be useful.
And he calls himself Sunny. He's like, oh, Sunny.
And Morgana.
Like, I really like Morgana right now, but I'm sure there's gonna be a new skill. Tarunda. Tarunda. Lonely. Is it really necessary?
I don't know what my persona is.
Okay, fun. Oh, bugs. Stuff blowing.
Fire.
We need to fire.
Fire.
Fire in the hole. Get it? Fire in the hole.
What'd you say?
Just throw the damn green one.
Uh-huh. It's like, Jean, for fuck! He gets blown.
Tommy gun!
The Tommy gun.
I want money. Give me money. Give me some money.
Okay, that's better.
$2.
And $2.25.
$2. I get $2, boss. I did it.
Oh yeah, I have more money. Well, because you had to destroy the other. Thanks.
Hide, hide, hide.
I hide, running, running, running.
Oh god, I just saw something horrible.
It's like, it sludged the hell out of Grand Canyon. It goes like, oh wait, is that guy to turn? Yeah, I think it's... it goes like, oh, Captain Planet, oh, you got glass in my eye. Yeah, glass in your eye and my foot and your balls, Captain Planet. Protecting the planet or I'll fucking kill you, Captain Planet.
Shit.
Well, we're just having to kill him.
Am I so stupid?
Alright, we're strong again. The weak against that. So, let's just kill him. I'm just gonna shoot you.
I collected her, right?
No.
Didn't she collect Pixie?
No, I think she got it. I don't think he got a Pixie. No, he didn't. I remember he, I don't think he got a Pixie. Where is supposed to Ray! Internet shopping! Yeah. Oh! I was joking! Mistress, if it pleases you. There we go! Yay! Yeah, so I told you we didn't get her.
And now we have her!
Yes! Yay. Persona taken! Mm-hmm. And all we had to do is. Oh, my stock's full. Oh, shit. Pixie, you're kind of the weak one, so let me just get rid of you, I guess. Lovers. Yeah. I didn't know there was a limit.
There is.
Okay, well, we're not going to do that anymore. We've gotten as much of a mess as we think we can do. So we'll just kill them.
Well, at least.
Okay, so there's one enemy left, and he's like.
No, we don't have to worry about that.
Alright, we can just climb. Bitch, I can climb. Bitches love cannons.
Can't go that way.
Gotta go this way. Woo! I'm climbing all over the place, bitch. Woo! Whee! I thought for a second your character was moonwalking. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. Oh, God.
So how close are we to finishing this?
About halfway. We'll stop. Stop soon.
Well, we can say we're close. So we're just gonna get more money. Oh, an item. Okay, well, not a morsel. Okay.
We'll stop after we get to the next save room. How about that?
Okay, if we there is a save room. Oh! Treasure! Wood flappers. So when did our characters learn parkour? I guess it just came with the turn.
Yeah. Or maybe they were members of the Animus Project.
Yeah, wooden crates are usually breakable in games.
Yeah.
Now I see what you
mean. And women's boobs are no less than a B cup. You'll be called a homosexual on Xbox Live.
Yeah.
I see what's happening in here. Your face to face is so strange. Like, do you actually hate The Rock playing Moana, or if you can't
stick with it?
Well, I mean, Moana's not as annoying as Frozen. No. I'm not saying Frozen's bad, it's just more of a cult plot. Oh, it's scary. Wait, save my life. Well, lend me your power then. Because we haven't gotten you. Oh, so he's just giving it to you for free. He's giving it to you for free, but we have to get rid of one. Jack-o'-lantern, I would assume, because he's low.
Alright. Went to hell and back to get this thing, but...
Yeah, he gave you aggravation.
Aggravated assault, terroristic threat symbol, just add to it. I don't give a fuck who you're referring to. I thought you were referring to my fucking death card, man.
That's a great. I was so glad when you showed that to us when we were like.
Well, at least I got the.
Oh, there's. Oh. Well, I mean, there's treasure, but you know, it's not safe. Breath sash?
God damn it. What's a safe space when you need it?
Safe space. I forgot to fight it. It's straight up.
But at least there's no witnesses.
But yeah, another thing, Matt, I really glad that you sent me and then the E3 schedule.
Yeah.
So I'm excited.
Yeah.
It better not be stupid. It better not be stupid. Yeah, are we gonna have that same guy from Unravel show up and he's gonna be like,
guys, I just want to play this game.
Yeah. Who's the best guy of that entire press conference? Cause he seemed to be...
He just sounded like the guy was gonna shoot his family.
He sounded like E3 was... Like, EA was holding his family at gunpoint.
Yeah. He's... Okay, so it's down to 10%.
Is there anything in here?
Nope.
So just went in here for nothing?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Or did I? Well, dun, dun, dun.
We got something out of it.
A vase.
A pearl.
Oh, your sweet mother, a pearl.
But now that these things are weak against ice.
Yeah, they're ice. The music's very, like I said, catchy.
Yeah.
It's like, anyway. Joker's right now. Alright. My bomb is on your list. But can you all attack, or you could just ask for money? Ask for money? I'll get $3. It's like, ooh, money! Oh, this is enough of the bus ride home. Mm-hmm. I like how Scott Pilgrim was like, it's coffee and eggs, bitch. Mm-hmm. Next was a chicken salad. And? I think it's... you're going the wrong way.
Yeah, I am.
Camera. Yeah, turn around. I guess we go up here. Yeah. Yes.
We're finally making progress again.
Yay. Mm-hmm. Is there a safe room, please? Or... What?
Hey, take a look at that.
The tower. That matches up with the map! There's no doubt that the tower we're headed for.
So the treasure's up there.
Hell yeah, we did. So where's the entrance? All the way up there.
Oh, fuck you. Not again.
No surprise that security would be tied around here. But as I say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Let's go, Joker.
So no save run in this. So again, we don't have to kill them because it's...
What? Oh, I didn't realize how big of a sword it is to Kamoshida. Or Morgana had.
Mm-hmm.
Let's call him Kamoshida. Yeah, Kamoshida's got a big ass sword, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Actually, I shouldn't say that because it plays dead to people with bad.
Mm-hmm. It's just bad and good.
By the way, I was telling Matt this earlier. Did you see the Software episode when they were doing the Black Lives Matter thing on Token?
Yeah.
So he has like that.
Token Lives Matter.
Yeah, when he did like the circle thing, he was like, hey, can you give me a fist bump here? And then like, he just comes over and then Cartman shoots a token.
Yeah.
Like, that was fucked up. Give me some money.
I want an item.
I want an item. Can you get... Oh, it's a rare item.
Devil fruit.
Well, I certainly love you. And it's kind of funny how Morgana, in order for him to be considered in the real world, he had to be an actual cat when he's...
Shit.
Who the fuck is she?
Oh, well, fire missiles.
I found out that that... that video and there's a world was actually older before YouTube even existed.
Yeah.
That was Ebon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The good old days when I heard of Ebon.
I don't know.
Oh, we got Core Park and level ups.
Yep.
Oh, well, I mean level ups for certain personas. Yeah.
Oh.
No. Well, it seems you're fine.
She's got one unit of health.
Well, now auto recover, so we're fine. Now, please, for the love of guys that are safer.
Locked.
Seriously, it ain't opening?
Not for that.
So now you might climb. Oh, fuck. You gotta climb up this son of a bitch. Oh! Is the regular thing that they can just attack, show up whenever?
I don't know.
Like they just scared you.
I wasn't expecting that. There's the way up.
Oh! Oh, I thought we were doing Donkey Kong logic. Boom, 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 boom.
Alright, we made it up.
You gotta climb even higher. Jump!
My pleasure.
Mm-hmm.
Jump.
Now, where'd you get the idea that he was talking about, like, Gemini, like, his death or something?
I cannot remember his death.
Wooden box?
In some interview, he said that while they were writing it, they had the TV on, there was a photograph out. There was someone about to jump off.
Oh.
And everyone was like, don't jump! And he was just watching, like, jump. And so that sort of meant that him saying jump made it into the song.
Suckers. Why would I climb back up? I don't know. Alright.
We're getting close to a save room.
Or maybe this is not.
What's going on?
Distortion is... So there's a bit of distortion.
Oh, can't go through there.
Where can we go? Oh, I can go through here.
Wait a minute, before we do anything, item.
Oh, we actually.
No, that's HP.
Everyone's health, man.
There we go.
I can stare at those all day. But I might get this.
I just can't help but feel disturbed by all this.
Huh? What's this?
What does it look like?
An elevator.
No, we're going down.
We're going down.
Down. I'm going down, down, babe. No screen, no. Oh, so it's. Hey, where are we? Do I want to know where we are?
Just steal the stuff for now.
Oh, there we are.
No matter.
And then Kamoshida has his own picture.
What the heck? This is disgusting.
You were right there!
Yeah, I see now. I remember. If memory serves, that's way out into the main courtyard.
I see. Okay, well, go up the,
We must be getting closer.
Actually, I mean, is it the lighting, or is it, like, cut half, where it's, like, one was white and one's pink? Ah, umbrellas. We must be in Resident Evil. Okay, now this is really going to be distracting because there's a giant over there.
Not only that's going to be distracting.
Well, apparently that kills them. Oh! I'm going to speak.
Please decide what it is.
Why do you want a prostitute mask?
Why wouldn't you want a prostitute mask?
It's me we're talking about here.
Yeah, good point. But again, you gotta get rid of the lowest one. Agathon, you're gone. I'm sorry, with all these asses.
All these asses yes. Everywhere.
Well, at least we now know his preference.
He's an ass man.
So many asses, so little time. A little tight one can stop him on a dime.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you're a fucking cow. we fought him before.
We got this asshole.
Yeah, but we fought him. Oh, shit.
Wait, is he?
Yeah, okay, he's weak. Oh, I hold him up. Wait, I will inform Kamoshida. Oh! Okay, so you'll give him devil fruit. But well, again, look at all those asses.
You know some are shaped like hearts.
That is what a heart is shaped as.
Wait, are you telling me that's the origin of the... Well, you learned something.
Well, they don't...
Okay, stay firm.
Well, they don't look like an actual heart.
Okay, stay firm. Finally, we can say. Thank Christ.
Yeah. We've been recording for 3 hours and 20 minutes. Second longest recording session ever.
Alright, so...
I'm Tyrannimator.
I'm Max MDM.
And I'm the Doctor of Wombology.
Friendly neighborhood Shudden, signing off.
Have a good one.